Okay, good morning, everybody. Good morning, Ms. Ayers. Welcome to Europa International School. Good morning, GA students. Welcome to Europa International School. Ali, Molly, Paulina, and Alejandro. And good morning, B1 students. This is a great exchange program. We are really, really excited. It's the first year we are receiving students from Philadelphia. Your classmates have already spent 10 weeks in Germantown Academy School in Fort Washington. I would like to thank GA for hosting our students for 10 weeks when they're only staying for 5. You know, Ms. Ayers, that they're more than welcome to stay longer. But thank you ever so much for that. Thank you also for treating our students so well in Philadelphia. And please thank your students' families too. Their experience was amazing. A lot of tears were shed when they had to come back. They had a lifetime experience and they didn't want to leave. So thank you ever so much for treating them so kindly. Now we're going to listen to the American anthem and the American flag will be raised. So please show your respect to the American anthem. Thank you.
Nosotros de Germantown Academy estamos muy emocionantes por esta oportunidad de pasar tiempo con ustedes. Gracias por hospedar y cuidar a nuestros estudiantes. Nos han dado un bienvenido muy amable y todos nos sentimos en casa. Es un placer ver de nuevo a María Ángeles, a Efraín y a José. Lo pasaron muy bien en Germantown Academy. Todos ahí les echan mucho de menos. Gracias a la Escuela Europa Internacional, a Carlos Chubb y al rector José Manuel, y les quiero presentar unos regalos de nuestra escuela. Que continúe este intercambio para siempre. Gracias.
Se van a presentar los alumnos de Germantown.
Hola. Me llamo Ali. Venimos de Filadelfia.
Un aplauso para Ali.
Hola.
Hola, me llamo Paulina y vivo con María.
Hola, me llamo Molly, tengo 16 años y vivo con María Angeles.
Hola, me llamo Alejandro, vivo con Efraín y tengo 16 años.
Y ahora el himno de España. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. Let the exchange begin. Thank you.